All right, it's time to clean this Opolar box fan, and here we go. It's super easy. Yes, the fan's very dirty, and no, the blades do not come off. Again, the blades does not come off. The blade does not come off the motor because the motor is built inside the fan hub. All right? So all we can do again, like we did on the blue one, is just wipe the blades off. That's it. It's extremely dirty. I've used this one too a lot. makes it very hard to clean these because the way the guard is made, the way the vents is made. But oh well, what else is there, huh? They're gonna get cleaned regardless. All right, so that's good enough. The fan is now clean. We're gonna put it back together. Snap it in. And there you go. And another free show. Wouldn't be a video without it, huh? Yeah, that's what makes the video when a free show happens. All right, so let's go ahead and test it out. See what we got. Nice and clean now. It's running. Opolar. All right. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Rate, comment, subscribe, share, love, and like. More videos like this to come on this week. On to the next fan cleaning. God bless you and gone.